sweetening to taste, mastering flavor in language. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving into an interesting phrase that often pops up in cooking and extends into other areas of English, sweeten to taste. Understanding this phrase not only adds a pinch of flavor to your language skills, but also offers insight into cultural nuances. So, let's get started and explore what it means to sweeten something to taste. Sweeten to taste is a common instruction found in recipes, but its application goes beyond the kitchen. Literally, it means adding sugar or any sweetener to a dish until it reaches the desired level of sweetness as preferred by the person making or consuming it. This phrase beautifully illustrates the idea of personal preference and customization. In a broader sense, to taste can be applied to other seasoning instructions, like salted to taste or seasoned to taste, indicating that the amount of seasoning depends on individual preference. This phrase also gives us a glimpse into cultural aspects of language and cooking. It reflects the understanding that taste is subjective. What might be perfectly sweet for one person could be too sweet or not sweet enough for another. This idea of customization and personal preference is prevalent in many English-speaking cultures, emphasizing individuality and the importance of catering to one's own tastes. Sweeten to taste isn't just for the kitchen. Metaphorically, it can describe how we adjust or tailor other things in life according to personal preference. For example, tailoring a piece of clothing to fit perfectly or adjusting the elements of a project to better suit one's taste. It's about finding the right balance that suits one's personal preference, extending the concept from taste to a broader application of customization and adjustment. And there you have it. Sweeten to taste is more than just a cooking instruction. It's a window into the importance of personal preference and customization, both in the culinary world and beyond. We hope this video has enriched your understanding and appreciation of the phrase. Remember, language is like a dish, best served just the way you like it. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to seeing you in our next video.